This is problem number 18 from chapter 2. To answer this question, we need to know what are enantiomers. So enantiomers are molecules that share the same chemical structure and chemical bonds and chemical formula but differ in three-dimensional placement of atoms so that they form mirror images. So this is the definition of enantiomers, so to say. With this information, we can easily conclude option A, option B, and option D, and we can rule out the options A, B, and D and conclude that the right answer is option C.